I think that they got it wrong in so many ways, including the question of age.
Yes.
You know, they admitted somebody called Conchella, who came with all sorts of issues, including the discrepancies in Mariga's age.
Yes.
And then the IBC said, we are not going to examine other incidental issues, because those ones are for another forum. We will only focus on the original issue. But come to think of it, if he presented an ID, which is what he said to have been presented, which has now been questioned as to whether it was fraudulent or not, then it is part of what the IBC must establish. So I think that all this, the IBC got it wrong in so many ways, and I would not be surprised if somebody takes a further opportunity to examine it. Having said that, though, for us, I think it is okay. It is actually a good opportunity, because had Mariga been locked out completely, they would be crying foul. Now it is the time that we will demonstrate to Dr. Boni Halwele and the others that you don't just adopt children without prior considerations.